that one dude. I've already seen everything except for those giant spider things. Whoa. Right through the mirror. Talk about some parlor tricks. Oh, it's not a mirror. Oh, look at that. I don't even need it though. Good lord. Alright. Five, seven, one. That's not it. Okay. Yes. Got our rocket launcher back. That's a must. Don't leave home without it. Oh, you fucking little bastards. Wow. Let's try that again. Which way should we go first? No, not that way. All right. We got here a little, one of those things you put your phone on. What was the point of this room? Fucker. Jesus. Obtain access codes for Lab A. Okay. Now we got a mission. Did I miss anything in here? Oh, that thing refills your health when you kill a guy with it. I figured it out. Okay, so we still got 60 there. Excellent. I don't think we should jump in that thing quite yet. Yes. Soul food. That's the trophy I just got. Damn that guy. Security camera. Wow. They're throwing everything at me. Okay. Oh, come on. Camera off. Lab room. 627. Must have picked up something in here. I don't know. Okay, maybe I have to. I hate those things so much. Right. Pretty creepy. Done this part a couple times because I keep falling off these stupid things and I'm backtracking for health or something. Pretty minimal damage. Lost 10 health. That's a trap. I'm not going for that. PDA. No! Fuck! I was trying to take out the cube. All right. level's a dead end. Makes us do a lot of backtracking, it seems like, in this stage. There we go. Oh, come on! Did I get everything up there? Yeah. There we go. Oh shit, it's a... that dude. I see what's going on here. Shit. Fuck! Get this... Forgot one of those spawn guys was there. Glad I saved that cube. That's what all this bullshit is, I think. Oof. Not a fan of those things. Whoa. Alright, looks like we don't have to do any backtracking for health or anything. There we go. Yes. Oh, that's it? Is there any more of this? It's a little room of pleasantries, isn't it? Should have been an elevator. Where is that thing? There it is. Still remember the PDA code for the box, 468. Come on. Oh no. Oh no, I used all my chain gun ammo. Alright. Oh, little shit. Okay. Oh, come on. Alright, that was a pretty good run. Ha, you nothing. Checking every... Fuck! Jesus. No chain gun. That's crazy. Oh, great. What's this all about? Oh, no, no, no! Rather spray a lot of ammo than get hit. I'm not like that sound one bit. So we got rocket launcher right there. That guy jump or something? Keep forgetting the cube button. I needed the health refill. Come on! That thing just jumped and took off like 25% of my health almost. That's where I came from. No, that's where it came from. Oh, come on. Thought I got stuck. Little spider ports. 4, 6, 8. All right. Did a jump kick. Bastard. Spawn guy. Whoa. Okay. Oops. The code is 4, 6, 8. Rather spray some plasma than take a jump kick to the face again. Let's get out of here. I don't even know what the point of going up there was. Not this part. Oh shit. Fucker, get him. All worked out. Lost some armor. Had to have left some armor around here. Oh. it's a dead end. Oh yeah, there's a door, that's right. Right next to the elevator. And some armor. I fell off that part last time. I was so pissed. Sarge is coming. Alright, well, I got some missiles for him. Here we go. Been in here now. Some health if we need it. Okay. Fuck! Well, I knew something like that was gonna happen. That was clever. Could have done some damage. Keep me on my toes. Got an elevator and a door. Okay. I have a feeling someone's going to come out of there. Maybe the Sarge. Oh, glass elevator. Okay. Must be going to the archaeological dig site. No, this is a CPU. Main CPU. I don't know if I would go down here, dude.
Sarge. Find him. Gotta find him. My gun. He's got my gun.
Oh, that's not good. He was a bro. He'll be missed.
I killed that pathetic bodyguard. And now I will kill you.
Hold on. Okay, so that's probably going to where we're going. Got a grate there. What's this way? Okay. Giving us tons of goods. Okay, shells. Oh, that's the mystery behind that room. I miss anything from that dude. Oh, that works for me.